but I make my own choices. It's such an annoyance. Still, I make my own choices. Damn, it's such an annoyance. Yeah. Yo. Life's like a nightmare. Plus, every night, these bad dreams and voices in my head telling me to do these bad things. So angry, I'm about to pull my hair out. Stop fucking telling me to hurt the ones that I care about. Bezel, get out of my fucking head now. Thoughts running through my mind tell me suicide's the best route. Possessed by an evil that wants to see me dead now. No wonder why I'm walking round staunch and straight stressed out. Cause I know that I can't please the Lord. There's voices in my head and they aren't leaving, Lord. Avoiding them ain't that easy, Lord. All I know, we should've never played with that Ouija board. Cause now, there's voices up inside of me talking to me quietly. That set off chain reactions, got me acting very violently. Life's like a nightmare that's worse than the ones I have. Every night I sleep, set to the darkness. Way back in primary, a bully motherfucker have at least a fight a week. Fuck it, go get me the Bible G. I'll exercise my own demons. Now the voices are gone, feels like life has no meaning. My soul's bleeding.
Drenched fingertips, red tourniquets around his soul. Screener and awake, wake, but his eyes are closed. No pulse, souls turn ghosts. No fight there, all awake, but we stuck in the same nightmare. Exorcist sits next to us, and he's ready to take the feet for a pestilence. All the wasted time, parents invest in this. No exodus, for hatred stored deep in the chest of us. On the other side of the Ouija board, reminiscing the visions of when the fetus cord wrapped itself around me. My developing eyes had the premonition of when Jesus found me, his hand out. I rejected the offer, my contract with the devil had me destined to prosper. But I lose every dollar that that shit's earning me. Now I'm suspended in time, stuck for eternity. Like I've awoken in urgency from life threatening surgery. Nurses can't hear a word I breathe, every movement hurting me. They certainly trying to murder me, slice and murder, keep with a stern in me. Eternally spilling burgundy, inserting a vocal venom is germing me. The closest is just perfect.
I'm hearing voices in my head and I know they're getting worse. And I'm certain that devil spirit on isn't working. I met the devil in person and he wasn't that bad. He's just a lost soul with a couple of problems with his dad. We talking between the Ouija board through parallel dimensions. I travel through the astral plane of my own branch extensions. Beyond all comprehension, now the spirits walk among us free. They live inside my head, they talk to me and keep me company. Manipulate my mind to do it, crimes I do reluctantly. And warn me of the people in the room who wanna fuck with me. I hear them all as clear as day. They're saying, word them like a motherfucker fishing on a skirt along your merry way. You never hear me say they don't exist, because I know they do. As a legion of demonic beings, make me their rendezvous to do what they witness. I harder than Bruce Willis, fighting the killer manifest with the strength of two gorillas. Submerged in total darkness like a black and cloak of emptiness. Voices in my head is the punishment I'll be sentenced with. Sick without a remedy, I got my lifetime membership. Born into a secret club of evil schizophrenics with bachelors and satanic luciferians. In apprenticeships.
I hear voices.